Ladies and Gentlemen, hi, it's your Nick the Green, and this is a let's play for Eternal Arena, a new mobile game. And this is on Android. Intro now, okay. I didn't want it. I already made the first video where I had the tutorials. It was roughly 20 minutes long, but the sound was not okay, so let's try it again here. So basically, I am a character who is the chosen one, and my name is Nekata. I'm level 3. And, of course, I'm here to save the world of Emetria, I believe it's the name of the world. And then, I got two heroes in my team, which is here Ashley. Ashley is. Not saying what it is, Breakfast in Winter. Okay, and the other one is Rugawa. And I already got some equipment, so I got this crook and the breastplate for Ashley and hook for Rugawa. Then it's basically interesting the item shop. It seems like you can only buy diamonds in this game. I found out that this one says here it's for free, but it's not because wait. Oh, but actually now it's here, spent 0 euro. Oh wait, let's see. Yeah, you see, it is 99 euro signed, it's not for free, so don't get confused there. See if the other prices are correct. Oh yeah, it's always 99 cent more. Yeah. Okay, so that's a general problem here with the price showing. It's always 1 euro more than it is. So the cheapest 150 diamonds for 1 euro, and then the biggest one for 100 euro for the weirdest one is this here with 7,000 diamonds. Plus 7,000, so it's 40,000 diamonds. Okay, so. That basically the item shop. Then I think we're gonna get a third hero soon because there are three spots here, and here you can summon new heroes. You get a free draw every day. This is Monster Hunt, so let's try this. I'm not sure if we can win this.
Let's junk this scrap yard.
So we could just be
start turning.
Oh yeah. Big one. I don't know why it finished. Maybe the time was up. Okay, so let's go to the. You see, all these things are not unlocked yet. unlocked yet. Duel Guild Arena is unlocked actually. Story, so let's play a bit of the story. We have a total of 18 chapters, and each chapter has 6 levels, as it looks like, and each journey where you go, defeat all enemies, no hero dies, defeat all enemies in 50 seconds. And we can get better boots or gold. Okay, let's go into the fight.
Let's junk this scrapyard.
So this is me, the hero I choose. I believe there was like 4 heroes you could choose in the beginning without them saying anything what would be special on the hero, so that's strange. So, let's fight.
Start turning! Leave me alone!
This is like an arena battle here now.
Start GT100 Steel Horns, the newest model!
He's not so well suited for, what I wanted to show you. So let's finish this fight first. And then I'll go more into the details of the interface. So many. We got the boots, we got gold. And we got them all down in under 50 seconds. So that's good. And we got up to level 4. So, I wanna go back and show you how to do the equipment thing. So we got Ashley, and you see here the blue arrow on the right side. It's moving, so we can put the boots on Ashley, and here equip. Then you see it's green and the stats are increasing. So let's go to the next story toilet first. Destroy enemy base 1 and destroy 3 enemy towers.
Let's junk this scrapyard!
Wow, I can't believe such an ugly forest was right here in our own backyard. The monster's army is trying to invade the city through the toilet forest entrance. He's really dead set on getting inside the city walls, we must stop him. Just like last time, you have to break the master's plan to destroy his army, but when you enter his forest, the power of your equipment will be overpowered by the mysterious magic here. Sweet, I love how you keep telling me I have all these powers I didn't know about, so how can I destroy the army without the power of my equipment exactly? When your heroes defeat one of the master's monsters or towers, part of your equipment power will be regained. The more enemy you can defeat, the more powerful your heroes will be in combat. See the ring in the upper left corner around your portrait? It represents the percentage, the percentage of your regained equipment power. As that fills up, combat will become easier. Got it. So killing bad guys and destroying buildings enriches my power. That sounds about right. Good. Okay, one more thing. If your heroes are running low on health, touch the Ellie's icon to switch characters. Eh? And if you prefer to let heroes fight for themselves, touch this icon. To survive, you have to master these things. If your heroes get defeated in combat, they respawn here. You can also recover health by standing in this spot. And in the center of the forest is a magic vial that will heal your wounds. The forest is also full of wild monsters that you can defeat to regain equipment power. This will be your hardest battle yet. Good luck. So yes, So basically, what I want to explain to you is like
Leave me
your heroes
alone!
with that stick here on screen. You cannot actually tap and it goes somewhere, you have to move it like that. Then you have your special skills in the right hand right-hand corner.
Okay.
You see this one here, the three golden ones. And the green one is actually healing. Then I didn't understand what this means with
I hate tall people.
This hero.
Come try my new gadgets.
I don't know why he's actually running on his own. I didn't do
anything. Bang, bang, bang. Have some fun! Start turning!
Well. You see the health bar of that thing on the other one.
Start turning!
Your team has destroyed the turret! Nothing will escape!
So.
Your team has destroyed the turret!
Oh, what? This hero comes from? What is with the switch here? And we only got one star because we only destroyed one enemy tower. So that's a bit strange. Should we try it again, maybe? Yeah, let's try it again.
Let's junk this scrapyard!
Okay, so this over here was coming with me. He's running in front of me.
Start turning. Looks like you need some repair.
This is
Start turning. Start turning.
Your team has destroyed a turret. Your team has destroyed its heart.
There's no clock ticking, so I think we got all the time of the world here. So I want to go down and see what is there.
Your team has destroyed its heart.
Fine.
What is this here?
Your team has destroyed a turret.
Leave me alone.
I'm not really sure. Oh.
Leave
okay,
me
we got
alone.
This health pack. At least that thing was worth. to walk around here. So we have all three enemies have to fight. Okay, that's good. And the base was destroyed, but it was them, not me. Okay. But H1, what means H1? I don't know. We are on level 5 anyway, so that's good. And here comes the boss fight. The goals are defeat Concon, no hero dies, defeat Concon in 40 seconds. Wow.
Let's junk this scrapyard!
Okay, this is Concon. Oh, he looks scary. How dare you disturb my forest? Humans have no business here. Oh no, it looks like our last battle upset Concon, the ruler of the forest, but at least we were able to defend of the master's army once and for all. Now we just need to deal with him. The elements of nature are on my side. With frost and fire, I will destroy you.
Oh, he just comes up.
It looks like the 4 times now 3 times multiplier are his shields.
Start turning.
And this way we should be able to make it.
Start turning.
And to recover.
Bang bang bang! Have some fun!
Alright, I got him. Okay. You won. You win. You've earned my trust, human. Just promise me you'll keep the forest safe if anyone attacks it again. Thank you. We will do our best. You are two from a human city. Are you two from a human city? Concon saw the army sneak into the city and kidnap a girl. They took her towards the ocean. She dropped this locket. What? This locket belonged to my little sister? Eva. She was the master's real plan to distract us, kidnap Eva. No, we have to find her. Okay, we got a helmet. We did well. It is time to show you a more effective way to strengthen your heroes. The blacksmith. Blacksmith is now open. Let's see what you can find in here. Tap portal, okay. Tap blacksmith, okay. Let's see what you can find. Draw 1-3. We got a fun white quartz. A rare equipment. Equip one of your heroes with it and go on adventure. Okay. It increases spell power and spell one. Alright. Let's put this pocket. So, we have everything full here, everything equipped. Let's see what the rewards is saying. Okay, you get a daily sign and calendar read. This treasure quest. Charge reward. We charge any amount of diamonds to receive premium rewards. Okay, when you buy some, okay. That requires when you go to level 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, so 60 since you did a level cap. And you can actually invite friends over Facebook and receive something. So the upper menu is here, and if you want to add me, just look for this guy here. I got it. Okay. Okay, so that's it. If you want to see more videos about Eternal Arena, let me know in the comment section, and see you soon. Bye bye.